Hey everybody, so today we're showing you how to make your own DIY can organizer to put your pencils and pens in it. So let's get started. So this is how the tin can will look like after you do your DIY, so I hope you guys like it. So first what you need is a tin can. One tin can for one DIY holder. What you need is scissors, tape, and glue. And then this is for decorating the can if you want to. Step two, what you need to do is wash your can really good so it won't smell bad because, you know. So if it still smells bad, you could put deodorant in it. In the can. Or you can just spray perfume in there so it can still smells good. So, yeah. So first what you want to do is take your tin can. As you see, I've been doing it, taking my tin can and ripping all the paper on the tin can. And then what you want to do is take your paper and then measure your tin can size so you can put the white paper on. Paper and your glue, and you try to take your paper and glue on your tin can. Yes, glue on your tin can with my glue stick. And you want to try to put it on the tin can, the paper on the tin can. Because it probably won't stick, but don't put a lot of glue until the paper gets wet. And now what you want to do is take your tin can with your paper on it, and then you want to cut it, and you want to measure it to see. After I was recording, I just noticed that when I was cutting the paper, it wasn't in the camera, so you guys can't see it. Paper, so make it good evenly how you like it. So yeah, you can see I was putting glue on something with my paper. It was my final trimming and gluing. And now you can see I'm decorating my tin can with duct tape. Supplies in the tin can. You don't have to put any pens or pencil. You could just put that. Hope you guys like the DIY and remember to like, subscribe, and comment. Bye.